Teachers, they are certainly getting back to work in the Shaler Area School District today.
A deal has been reached to end the strike and get the children back in the classroom. Right. But Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Hazen joins us live right now. And Bob, there are still some points that need to be worked out in that contract dispute.
That's right, and those include the number one issue that caused this strike in the first place, teacher salary. Now, those teachers have been on strike since September 3rd when school was supposed to start in the Shaler Area School District. But last night, the school board voted to ratify a new five-year contract with the teachers. They've been wrangling over several issues, including health care costs, but officials say the sticking point all along has been salary. The two sides still haven't reached a deal on that, so they decided to set that aside, approve the rest of the contract, and take the salary issue into binding arbitration. It'll take about 2 months to work that out. They still need to figure out as well when students will make up all of the missed days. But in the meantime, school starts back up, and the head of the teachers union says they are ready to get back to work.
They've missed the kids, missed being in the classroom, so they're excited to get back to work and have some closure to this process because it's been a long process.
Part of the deal means teachers will pay more for health care, in fact, 150% more by the end of the contract. Again, today, teachers are coming back to work. Tomorrow is when students get back to class. Reporting live in Shaler, Bob Hazen, Channel 4 Action News.